Can you find Tianjin, China on this map?
I can't find it.
Where?
No clue.
Monterrey, Mexico?
I have no idea.
Well, Eric Holcomb can. Holcomb supported a $24 million tax giveaway to companies that shipped Hoosier jobs to Mexico, China, even Taiwan.
I want a governor who fights for Indiana, not China.
Holcomb, rubber stamping policies that cost Hoosiers jobs.